All right. So I think we'll do farming things today. We're going to have to, actually, because we're going to do those. I guess we'll do those last, since we got to wait to get food anyway. Chickens are going to be mad at me today. Pretty ferocious. Hello. Sorry, I'm not good at writing letters. I made one metal bar too many. I thought you might need it. Well, I don't, but thank you. Oh, another letter. Dear Felix, I'm at wit's end. I desperately want to make a cocoa no-no at the saloon, but I have no way of getting a coconut. Can you help me? Sure, friend. Probably won't, but yeah. Cat, stop digging around whatever you're digging around. Okay, so I don't want to deal with that right now. Fell the animals. I hope that makes your job a little easier. Well, let's go see if she actually successfully fed the animals, because that would be interesting. Or does she mean she fed exactly a animal? I have a feeling that that is what that means. Yep. For being starved, they look pretty happy, so that's interesting. These walls will just be gone by next year. That's pretty great. Come on, Horsey. If I don't get that dwarf scroll too, I'm gonna lose my mind. Let's go see if we ever got this thing. The oak resin. Hey, oak resin. Wow. Was kind of losing hope on that stuff. I guess I can make a... What are these even for? I don't remember again. Winemakers, but as I'm finding out now, that might not be actually what I want to do. But I'll probably make them, just because I have the stuff. They're so slow, the winemakers are. They're really slow. If I had something that grew... I don't know, honestly, cranberries to me are really good, but... Occasionally check out the Stardew Valley Reddit, because I like to see people's farm designs and stuff. And I have heard around there that there's something people make wine. I don't know what it is, but people make money off of things that aren't cranberries. To me, cranberries seem pretty good, but I mean, people do like their calculations and stuff, which I'm gonna do before season two. But I mean, honestly, like. The wine, it doesn't seem like it could possibly be that profitable, because it takes too long. Like, you'd have to have so many of them, and it's not like I guess they're not expensive, but they're not cheap either. I mean, I guess they're not really that bad. All right, tell me how to get that guy. I hate that guy. I'm gonna go kill some slimes. I hope they'll drop some dwarf scrolls. Yeah, I feel like the cranberries should be really good, because they're frequent. You get a bunch of them. I mean, I make a bunch of money, but then again, I can't afford the $2 million scepter, so there's that. Nothing. So yeah, I don't really know. I mean, I know that people say... late game, like, the best thing you can do is mass produce and sell wine. Maybe that's what... according to the thing, wine's $400. If wine was really $400, it'd be worth it. I mean, if you have a greenhouse that produces full amounts of stuff, and then you have sheds on sheds on sheds full... I mean, even just, like, your whole farmland is full of winemakers. I guess it wouldn't be that bad. It'd get all done eventually. You have to have enough winemakers that every time you harvest, there's enough winemakers for the harvest for it to be worth it. Wine just takes so long to make in this game. But, I mean, sensibly so, but it should take a while. Well, nobody dropped anything we wanted in here. Let's go talk to this chick, and then we'll go buy some hay. Hopefully she's selling hay this time. Lobster, sturgeon. Yeah, okay, we're good. Thanks, though, lady. Appreciate it. appreciate the effort. I'm gonna buy just a hefty supply of hay. Because I don't want to be feeding people myself. I'm just gonna go with, I don't even know what will be enough. I need a lot of hay. I'm gonna go up to 500, I think. Might be overkill, but. Oh yeah, we need to go to Gunthix's place while we're out. So let's do that now. Take care of the animals at the end of the day this time, I think. We might need to feed them before the end of the day, though. I don't remember. Or, well, I've never had a situation like this, but I don't know how that works. Cats are eating something back there. I got a longer cord for my mic today, so I could play console games from my couch more comfortably. Well, from my couch, period, and be more comfortable. So I may be streaming more console games if I find stuff to stream and people to stream it with. I mean, not necessarily even people to stream. I definitely have stuff to stream anyway on consoles. We'll see though. I want to do Star Fox Zero. I want to continue my Xenoblade file, but I don't know if I want to keep streaming it. So I haven't decided yet. And I still don't know if I'll do Breath of the Wild on stream or not. If my mic works well, I probably will do it. And if it's comfortable and easy to set up. But I don't want to stress out my Breath of the Wild experience. It's very crucial. It's got to be thoroughly enjoyable. Must be. Breath of the Wild will be the definition of life for a while, so. No, that is not an exaggeration. Cranberry's wine. Okay, so make cranberry. Okay, so it is wine. It is wine, so. Which I didn't know if it would be juice or wine in this game. It's wine, though, so, you know, we'll see. We can, it's not got a star. We can age it, though, so. I don't know what it's going to be marked as once it's aged. So we'll see. We're going to age one of them. Let's go in there and do that real quick. All right. I don't know what will happen. These things, they age like 1 week. It's slow to do this kind of stuff. I don't know how people have these plans to make. I'm not gonna look up like how to do stuff, but I'm gonna go to wikis and I'm gonna see how long crops take to grow and stuff like that, and their selling price and stuff like that, because I could go to my videos and I could sift through it and try to figure out how much everything was worth and how much everything cost, but I do not have the patience to do that. So that's almost definitely not. These are all iridium. Holy cow. That's almost definitely not happening. You're saying I'm not gonna watch your Breath of the Wild stream because I want to avoid spoiler. Yeah, I understand that. That's fine, dude. I also will not watch any Breath of the Wild type content. The only reason I'm thinking about streaming it is because if I don't stream it, I won't be doing anything YouTube related until I beat it. I mean, otherwise, like, honestly, if it weren't for that, I probably just wouldn't stream it. But, I like streaming games. I'm getting to a point, which is one of the less players curses we've talked about, where anytime I play a game and I'm not streaming it, I'm like, you know, I could be streaming this or recording it and stuff. And then it's not that it's not fun. I don't know. It just, I feel like I'm wasting my time. And so I have like, I'm like guilty that I'm doing it. And so I don't want to do it. And so I'm like, I should have been streaming this. And then I'll be like, I just don't want to play anymore. I should go stream or just not play anything at all. So that's part of it. And then the other thing is if I don't stream it, it's going to be theoretically a really lengthy game. It's going to take me weeks to beat. Hopefully. I mean, that's the dream, that it's that long. And if that's the case, I mean, it's going to be a long time without me streaming or recording. And I've been doing pretty good about my streaming lately, which I'm quite happy about. I hope someone else in the world is happy about. I've been doing pretty good keeping up with my streaming, so hopefully as a result. That's the reason I don't want to. That's the main reason I'm debating streaming it, because if I don't stream it, nothing will get streamed during that time, for sure. Like, guarantee. It's not even like I'm thinking that that's what. I can promise you that's what happens. I mean, I'm not even going to try. Like, I'm not going to try to stream when it comes out. I'm just going to play it. Unless I'm streaming it, then I'll stream. So, I will probably stream it. I'm leaning towards a yes at this point. Oh, he ate that straight out of my hand. What a pig. That's so funny. Okay, can I just put the feed right in there, or do I have to throw it in a silo? I had 500. I spent 40, I guess. I need to keep an eye on that. I use that fast now, huh? You touched the nips. They gave you a heart. Yeah, they did, dude. They like it like that. I'm hyped about Breath of the Wild, though. That game's gonna be dank. Let's put an apricot on there. Maybe we'll try to see if a spicy berry will go on there. It does! I wonder what it turns into. I did a sand berry. I'm gonna age that. Just because, why not? Did I forget to go to the... Dang it, I went to Guthix's, but I forgot why I went there. That's bad. Maybe I can still make it, but I don't think so. Nah, I won't even make it to the minecart. By 6, I don't think. Maybe. It seems unlikely. Feels bad, man. Oh, yeah, that's... Yep, I tried. If I don't like Breath of the Wild, I'm going to cry. Yeah, I mean, I think I'm going to like it just because I've convinced myself that it's going to be awesome. So even if it is bad, it's going to be hard for me to... I don't know. I was hyped about Skyward Sword, and I ended up saying I didn't like it that much. But there were parts that I really liked about it, but the gameplay, I was definitely capable of saying I didn't like it. Dude, you get so hyped for a game, sometimes it's hard to admit you don't like it after it's all said and done. You want it to be good. Gosh darn it. You really do. I would love for Breath of the Wild to be really good. And I can't imagine it won't be. And because of that, there's almost no... But, I mean, like I said... When Skyward Sword came out, I couldn't imagine it being bad. It wasn't a bad game, it just wasn't what I wanted it to be. So, I mean, those are two different things anyway. Being a bad game, being just not what you expected. Alright, so that copper needs to get done. Alright, so we have enough. Well, we need one more. I wonder if the iron will be done anytime soon. Oops. Put that away for now. I don't need that chicken. Yeah. I'll throw that in my collectibles, but... Okay, I'm not gonna wait for the iron. Let's make more iron tomorrow. Yeah, so I'm going to do things like writing down. I'm going to wiki, you know, look up on the wikis how long things take to grow, how much they're worth. Wow, you look like you did a lot of work today. Well, not really. How much they're worth, stuff like that. I think that'll be helpful without just straight up looking up what's the best thing to grow. Which I don't want to do that. That'd be really lame, I think. Just take those seeds, guys. Threw some seeds on the ground. Glittering in my own home. Waifu will clean it up, don't worry. Don't sweat it. I really want to be done with this week. Or this this year, today. I want to believe I can do it, but it's getting so late. So late. All right, off to bed. Okay, that was weird. Lights went out and it was a long time. Cranberry wine. 225. So it is worth more. I don't know. This is very confusing. These are inconsistent prices. That was worth more than the grape wine, I guess, because the grape wine was like 210 or something, if I remember correctly. So that's weird, huh? I think she likes it. Let's give her a diamond. Let's see how she likes that thing. Oh, look. Thank you, dear. Thank you, my dear. I know you're busy with your work. I'm here to support you any way I can. Well, here you go. Wah, bam! And then all she says is thank you. Fabio, wake up. It's time to play. I want to play cannonball or whatever it is. Where I kick you into there and you probably die. I don't really want you to die, but I want to kick you into there and you maybe die. Salmonberry. These are okay. So this is how they made the fruit place better. I have not picked one non-iridium quality thing from there since I've updated. Before they were various quantities or qualities, and the problem with this, the mushroom one is so much better, and people got the berry one. They're like, we want. I remember there were like things you would want modified in the game, and one of them was. We'd want the freaking berries to be more useful because they suck. And I absolutely agree with that. I wonder if there's a way, people were asking for a way to, something I do look at a lot is Concerned Apes planned additions and additions people would like things they would like to have added to the games. I like to get in on that. I don't really discuss things. This is like on Reddit, I'm kind of a lurker. And but I like to read what people want and see if like it's stuff that I relate to. And anyway, lots of people were saying that they wish the bears were more useful. And but I also like to see like Concerned Apes planned revisions, because he actually posts on Reddit some his planned revisions, and he comments on people's stuff sometimes, occasionally. But it seems like this game's gotten too big for him, kind of. I know he took like a month off after. It hit like platinum or whatever it hits, you know, where games have sold so many that they hit some high level. I mean, there's several levels, obviously, but whichever one's the biggest. I don't know if his game made the biggest. I don't know what the. I assume platinum's the biggest, like platinum records. But I don't actually know. Alright, throw these suckers in here. We might actually have enough room for all the wool today. Yay. We'll have so much cloth. Wait, what? The opposite animal that I was milking was happy. Okay, wait, I need to milk that goat still. Maybe I did milk it. It's hard to tell. Nope. Okay. He needs some extra development help. Yeah, he definitely did. Well, but he was like, he's always said that this game is his own game. You know, he does it himself, and that's how it was from the beginning, and he wants to keep it that way. That's like one of his big things, is he's like, this is a solo project, and it always will be. And then, like, Concerned Ape came in, and they said, yo, or not Concerned Ape, whoever makes these games, I don't remember what they're, the fish game, what are the producers, came in, they're like, yo, we need to help you, because you need to port the, or the, he was like, he wanted to port the game, and they're like, we want to help you port it so that you can focus on developing the game, and so he's like, okay, producer, you can port the game, because porting the game has no impact on the actual game, you know, they're just developing it for a different, code or whatever that other makers or other game companies use. And so he's like, yeah, go ahead and you can do the porting for me. And so they are doing the porting on Xbox One, PS4, and coming up soon, the Switch. So he just doesn't even worry about the porting. He just worries about the actual updates. But it's still, according to him at least, a solo venture. Now, is it actually a solo venture? There's no way to know, but he says it is. But, I mean, I'm not inclined to not believe him. So. Okay, I think we'll go mining if we have time here in a second. I shouldn't take my horse then, but well, he'll be here. It's okay. I don't think I have anything else to do, so I might as well mine a little bit. I'm not gonna go take food. I haven't used the food yet, and I can use the salmon berry if I need it. Okay, I want to read this book. Not that one. Species common known as goblin. Traditional goblin diet consists of grub meat. Typically from the large and juicy grub varieties. Native to the goblin home force. On special occasions, goblins may indulge in an item called void mayonnaise, considered perhaps the finest delicacy in all goblin cuisine. So maybe I need one of those void eggs and I make that into... Ooh, I got an idea. Let's go. I was going to say I'll have to wait till that void thing hatches and then maybe it'll be a void chicken and I'll get void mayonnaise. And then, they're $5,000 and I can afford it. I don't think the chicken will be egg producing fast enough. So I think I should just go buy one. Then we'll head to the mines. For what portion of the day we have left at least. I'm just going to skip harvesting that stuff right now. Since I want to go mining. No need to add an extra step to my day. Okay. Either solo or it's not a good... Exactly, that's literally what he says. And, you know, it's a big deal to people that he makes this game by himself because it's, like, inspiring to people. And that makes people, like, think it's, like, 10 times better. Which, I mean, it kind of does seem that way. Because, you know, he's making by himself a game that huge teams can't make. I'm buying that. Because they suck. But, yeah, it's pretty impressive what he's done with this game. I'm not going to lie. But, yeah, that is the mentality people have with it. Either he's got to make it by himself or it's just not good. Which, it would be a different game. Like he says, if he had to work with other people, he'd have to compromise on stuff. Which, I don't know. Maybe, but I don't necessarily agree on that. He can say, I don't like it. I mean, he's a millionaire now. He's literally a millionaire because of this game. And he can do what he wants. Because he'll pay someone well to do exactly what he wants for the game, so... I don't understand. I do wish he would develop it with more people because more stuff would come out. But at the same time, I'd be happy if this game never got an update. I'd like to see the multiplayer one, but... I'd like to see a multiplayer update, but that's... I mean, I don't really care. I can't imagine the multiplayer 2 being very deep. I think it's going to be missing elements of the single player, in fact. But... You know, it might be good. I think it'll be fun. If not, it'll be a bit shallow, but that's okay. Okay, so this guy likes void mayonnaise. Alright, I'm assuming this void egg will make void mayonnaise. I don't know what exactly void eggs do. Like, how they're a thing. Pretty excited to see a void chicken. That'd be pretty legit. Oh, is this chicken coop full? No, because I was waiting to make one more chicken, wasn't I? So that's good. That's convenient. I'm hoping that by the end of this year, we just won't have any walls left. I think that would be pretty epic. We might not get to the mines today. Okay, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Dude, if there's... If I ever incubate... Oh, wait, I'm trying to make mayonnaise. Oh, good. About screwed myself. Okay, let's see. Let's drop this sucker. kind of want to, you know what, we're not going to go mine. I'm going to sit here and I'm going to wait for this. It might take a really long time. Let's go mine. We'll do the void thing next day. Modern Warfare now. Infinite Warfare must not be good if you're going to go play Modern Warfare. Alright, let's see. I'm just going to sell those so they don't have to be in my inventory. Let's go mining. Getting a lot done today. I'm just going to go do a quick mining trip in hopes that I'll get some dwarf scrolls. Not trying to hold my breath or anything. And I'll just skip down to the thing that had all that digging patches. Well, or I'll just go to this digging patch. That works too. Wasn't exactly what I was talking about. But I don't remember what floor that was. It might have been like low 50s. Oh! Why? Why do you do this to me? Okay, so you can definitely find dwarf scrolls in these. I guess 4-5 to 60, the person said that was where you find the dwarf scroll 2. But maybe that's where you just find every dwarf scroll. Because that's 60, so let's go 55, maybe. That's pretty good. It's not exactly what I was looking for either, but what is that? I get so excited for that. I get excited for weird things. I'll be friends with the dwarf, or I'm gonna learn the dwarf's language just in time to never do anything with him. That will also be something I'll not mess up next time around. I guess I just haven't found him, have I? Because it's not in my collections, so it's not like I really messed anything up. Is there like a reliable? I wonder if there's. How much this costs? Oh, dude, I could afford bombs. Oh my gosh, I could seriously afford bombs. I need to make bombs more often. Holy cow. These used to be too expensive, but they are definitely not too expensive now. I could make that easy. I'd make hundreds of those. I could make quite a bit of these. I have those coming out the wazoo, I think. Holy cow. Start making bombs. Those atomic bombs like light up a floor, though. Shoulder hurts all of a sudden. At this rate, if I don't beat it this, if I don't finish this stream, the next stream is gonna be super short. Oh, this one hasn't been super long either. So I thought this one had been really long, but it's probably I have 8 days left after this, so. Jeez. Thought I was never getting out of there. Okay, let's go dig that patch. It's probably gonna be all we have time for. We don't have time for that big we didn't have time for that big floor way earlier than this one we went to originally. You think new progress will be this weekend? You think new progress will be the new file? If I can beat this tonight, then yes. If not, then I'm not sure. I mean, I'm planning to stream like a lot of tomorrow, but I also am planning to stream Minecraft for part of tomorrow, so yeah. And I might stream some other stuff, but I don't know. Right now I'm on Stardew Valley and Minecraft. I want to get back to my Fallout, because that was fun, but right now I'm into these two games. I'm still into Fallout, I just left for a while and couldn't play it, so. It's the kind of game that if I'm gonna stream it, I have to have like multiple hours set aside. Oh, I got a Master Slayer thingy done. If I'm gonna stream it, I have to have multiple hours set aside because I don't want to sit down to play Fallout and not have 3 hours at the minimum to stream. It's the kind of thing that I just need a long time to do. Don't ask why. I'm that way with a few games actually. Not so much this game, but definitely with Fallout. Yeah, I don't know. I might try to stream a console game this weekend, at least for a little while, so I can see how I like my mic and my new console setup I'm going to try. But, I mean, if I beat this today, I'm pretty sure we'll start the new one. But, you know, there's a lot of planning I want to do before it, so there's still a chance not, even if I do beat this tonight. But soon enough. Okay, I found a letter. It's gonna be time to leave soon anyway. I think we should just leave actually. No point. Actually, you know, let's go to 61, where we found that random doll like ASAP, and we're just gonna dig this patch again and see if we get lucky. This is like wait, did they just break that thing? Wasn't there a rock there? I don't know. Oh, that didn't work. There's some stuff, but nothing good. Or nothing really good. I guess he liked it. Maybe. It's hard to tell. Or maybe he just is like, I don't care about this because you can't even speak my language. That makes sense. That's fair. He's like, yo, get away from me. Cat's looking at the wall like he's about to attack it. Be pretty funny. I guess I should keep these now. Oh, boy. Let's see. We need that. We're going to put this thingy back away. We need that. I guess, yeah, that's monster loot, so. I don't have very many of the solar essences. These all need to go in my stuff chest. Literally everything in here needs to go in my stuff chest. Cool. Cranberries jelly. Try cranberry jelly again. Of course, I haven't wrote down anything, so I don't remember what anything was worth at any point in time at all. Forever. The jelly things are definitely faster, so if it's affordable, and they're way cheaper to make. I mean, I don't know if it's actually way cheaper, honestly. Yeah, it's cheaper. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know. We'll see. That kitty cat likes the baby's room, huh? That's nice. It's very cute. Alright, let's see. What was the jelly worth? So, $200 a pop for the jelly. Okay, so we did sell the jelly. The cranberry jelly was less than the cranberry wine. I don't remember how much, but it's less. Alright, sounds good.